city of Zurich is world famous for its clocks. Now it has become infamous for one, this one. It's a surrealistic work of art titled Daily Hour. A fierce controversy followed its installation, and no wonder. Each morning and afternoon, it sounds off with assorted noises, making a general nuisance of itself. Wheels turn, cogs brush up against the metal for 15 nerve-shattering minutes at a time, disturbing the peace of the community. A zany, zilly sound in Zurich, made by a gigantic clock that's driving everybody cuckoo.